underway and indeed that we are. Crack it starts here from this scunt at number 10, Frankie Dunmow. He's all been swamped on the gear changes. Ben Filler then, it is that heads into the corner first in Yorkshire Dales. 295 which is going to be on the inside. It is this Scarborough 26 for Josh McLeod. Young whippersnapper, I think I called him last weekend in the Scarborough 26, and he's shown exactly the same form again. He's away and gone down that far straight in the Scarborough number 26. Ben Filler last second ahead of the challenge. I think it's Dan Tunnicliffe, is it? Indeed, it is in third from Harrison Blockley. Then you've got Scunthorpe 227 of Christian Hall, Frankie Dunmow, and then Ollie Hall as well in the Scunthorpe 224. Today's runners are riding this one, but Josh McLeod needs you in the leader in the score number 26. Ben Filler trying all he can to catch up, and in fact, he's carrying a lot of pace through this pit corner. The Yorkshire 295. He may want to scrub some off though, as Dan Tunnicliffe takes full advantage. Up into second he goes in the Scunthorpe 140. Hamilton Blockley looking to pick up the pieces should anything go wrong in York 146. She lies fourth out of the mate. Christian Hall though, he's looking to work his way up the order in Scunthorpe 227 as he closes the gap back down to Harrison just in front, and that'll be for the fourth place stop. Ben Fiddler once more looks to keep the power down. It's not working out for him just yet as he looks to concede another position, this time to Harrison Blockley in the York 146, and these two are going to challenge now for the third place stop with Dan Tunnicliffe. He goes out wide in the Scunthorpe 140. Ben Fiddler not able to capitalise this time, and in fact Dan Tunnicliffe seems to have made it work for him as he spreads that gap just a little bit more for himself, and Ben Fiddler in third. Harrison Blockley in fourth, who's looking to catch up up into the top three. But Josh McLeod, young whippersnapper it is, on to his last lap now in the Scarborough number 26 from Dan Tunnicliffe. Ben Fiddler. He's under some strong pressure now from Harrison Blockley. Looks to flick the back end in. Christian Hall just can't quite yet close up enough, as Ollie Hall has his own little battle in the Scunthorpe 224 from Frankie Dunmow in Scunthorpe number 10. But checker flags going to be out this time, and it is Josh McLeod in the Scarborough 26 that takes the win from Dan Tunnicliffe. Harrison Blockley does indeed get through into third in York 146 from Ben Fiddler in fourth. Christian Hall in Scunthorpe 227. Ollie Hall in Scunthorpe 227.